Fantastic. And I must apologize for, you know, whatever behavior you might have seen. That wasn't me, that was my sister, Rosalind.
Oh,
she goes around sometimes and I was busy making a movie that wasn't me. But
it's
wonderful.
It's wonderful to see you again, Miss Rosalind.
Well, yes, it's really terrific.
Wonderful to see you again.
It's great, then. You know, you're learning. You know, you brought your own piano player.
Yeah, I brought
you. I'm telling you, you've got to take care of yourself.
Yeah, well, I do my best, and I've always wanted to be you. I just want you to know that.
You're you, and you're fabulous. And you actually won a Tony. You know, I was just given a Tony. Star of the decade. There'll be more about that later, but, I can't let you leave without doing something.
Well, and I'm glad to see you're in a much better mood, you know.
Oh, yes. It's the retro, you know. Well, this is sort of 1969-70, and speaking of 70s, which is a period that I swore I would never revisit, you know, in recordings, I just thought maybe we could somehow do something from that period.
Just
like to.
I'd love to, Miss Streisand. It's wonderful to see you.
Oh, call me Barbra. It's great to be on stage with someone so beautiful and so young, and beautiful and so young. And, anyway, it's great. Let's see. Okay, I'll start it.
Why don't you start?
Okay. Wow, God.